Cheers, we're here in Punta Gorda.
Moving down the coast to the south.
Started the day off in our lovely little cottage in Clearwater. Came south across the, what do they call it?
Sunshine Skyway Bridge. Beautiful, beautiful drive.
Yeah, really nice. And then down to Punta Gorda, past Sarasota and some of the other southern cities along the Gulf Coast.
Punta Gorda is where my brother and my sister-in-law lived for a couple of years, a short while back. It was a really surprising city, actually I should say town, because it's much smaller than the other places that we've been to, a much slower pace, but just a beautiful, beautiful downtown area. And there's an art festival going on that's a lot of activity. But we were particularly drawn to the farmer's market that opens every Saturday morning, and we were lucky and fortunate that we were here at that time.
Tons of fresh organic produce, considered to be one of the top five small farmer's markets in the U.S. So we had to come here and sample the food for sure. And so tonight we're going to be hosting at our Airbnb residence that we rented for our trip a nice dinner party with family and friends down here. So stay tuned for some fun videos of that in the next segment that you see.
I have to just say this house is amazing. It's called Pirate Harbor, and it's out on the Yacht Club Road outside of town. It seemed like a very remote area, but it's a little development area that seems mostly tailored to boaters, which makes sense because it's on the water. And the house is on stilts, and so you come up one level to get onto the main floor, which is where we are now. And Mike took some great shots of what the house looks like. It is a very comfortable, very quiet, very phenomenal place to just hang out.
It's another great find on Airbnb.
Cheers.
We're loving the Airbnb experience, actually, I have to say. And so this is our next, a big surprise, actually. Really, for the price, look at what we got. The house is so much nicer than it looked on the pictures on Airbnb, and I think, you know, hopefully our pictures will do it justice, but it's a nice place. Gonna have a really great time at the party tonight, and with produce and stuff from the farmer's market right here in Punta Gorda, and so stay tuned. It's gonna be a fun night.